always is a blast for me to present in New York, often here. And also, it's very nice for me to be here, especially at night. And the reason for that is that we have here the iconic Empire State Building, very nice Art Deco architecture. But what is so special about that is that the top part is illuminated by Philips lights. Actually, we are in a transition as Philips. So first we did quite a lot of consumer electronics, healthcare, quite a lot of things. But at this moment, we are diverging to a company which develop actually much more systems and propositions for healthcare. This is actually the big data principle. Previous way of thinking was we only record what we want to record, because to transmit it is expensive, to store it is expensive, but right now the cloud space is cheaper and the way to transmit it is easier. So that's why we think, well, we just transmit everything and let the data guide the question. Another thing what is popping up is the Android defragmentation. There are at this moment 2 billion Android devices connected. There are over 400 different manufacturers. So we know all the LGs, the Samsungs, the Sonys, the well-known brands. But we also have Huawei, a lot of Chinese derivatives. So you also need to support them. And apart from that, you also have a lot of different carriers. The bitterness of poor quality remains long after the sweetness of low prices is forgotten. So what do I mean with this? You need to have the price low. But if you have the price low, how can you do that? Cheap product. And if you have a cheap product, then it can be the case that your quality goes low. And that is always a very difficult balancing act. You get what you inspect, not what you expect. That is about testing, because when you go to testing is always the end phase. You are already going down the drain time-wise, so then you need to test and validate your product. In programming, if you make an architectural mistake and you launch it, there is a chance that you cannot update it anymore. And then you need to always work around it, and those workarounds cost money. So sometimes, it's much better to stay very focused and to make a good product and launch it a little bit later